Davion leaped left. He leaped right. Bobbing and weaving as the great beast...
All these people, just for you.
Barkeep, another round.
Excuse me?
All right, it's a little bit for me.
I was waiting.
Maybe it's 'cause I got a little bit older. Maybe it's all that I've been through.
Don't look at me that way, Marci. You can't possibly know he would come to my aid if the tables were turned.
Forgive me, I'm in my cups. I didn't see you there. Enough talk!
You will not be happy when you awaken Davion the Dragon Knight.
Now while you can. And you've seen all my secrets, princess. At least give me a name.
Mirana.
What?
You're coming with us.
You're headed for the broken peaks.
To see a sage who lives there.
That's on the way to Dragon Hall, so we can travel together. Didn't expect to see anyone here.
I'd understand if you said no.
I'm from the Night Silver Woods. Finding broken people. Putting them back together. It's what we do. I thought Davion the Dragon Knight wasn't afraid of anything.
My only direction, it's fire on fire. It's fire on fire.
Mirana!
You're being Davion the fucking Dragon Knight, what killed the fucking dragon. Stop it. Davion? Davion? Caden! What the hell are you doing?
I have to tell you something. I should have told you before, but you were carrying so much.
You talk.
Listening.
I'm here. There you go, saving me from out of the cold. Fire on fire. Mirana!
Confused. Trying to help me.
Him. Oh no.
You don't want me here. I don't want him out there.
Mirana. She's... He's killing her. Fucking do it. Kill me before Slyrak kills her.
You slay monsters, not people. Company. A better answer than madness.
I'm not a better answer. I'm not even a different answer.
You don't get to decide that for me. Sleep well, Dragon Knight. I'll see you when
I'm on your side. I'm sorry.
Ever need a dragon hunter, or dragon?
I'll ask for you by name.
You're sure this is what you want? Going back?
My goddess needs me.
I hope she deserves you. I really do.